Robert Pattinson poses with Mia Goth days after their ex's rumored romance is revealed. Can you say awkward? Robert and Mia are spotted doing press in Spain for their new movie High Life at the 2018 San Sebastian International Film Festival. The appearance comes just 2 days after Mia's split from Shia LaBeouf was announced. A rep for the Even Stevens alum told E! News, Shia and Mia have filed for divorce. The separation is amicable, and all details pertaining to the divorce proceedings will remain private. Robert and Mia's famous exes, FKA Twigs, and Shia LaBeouf may be in a relationship now. They've been spending a lot of time together recently. The actor and British singer co-star together in the upcoming film Honey Boy. FKA Twigs was engaged to Robert Pattinson for 2 years before they called it quits last October. A source at the time told E! News their travel schedules took a big toll on the relationship. Robert is the one who ended it.
Thirsty for more celeb news? Make sure you subscribe to the E! News YouTube channel so you can stay informed on all the breaking updates. Come on, you know you want to be the first to know about all the latest hookups, breakups, arrests, and so much more.